at Citizens Dock today, and we're gonna, well, we've been here for about 2.5 hours so far. We have about half hour left to fish. I just caught 2 striped sea perch. It's right over there by that dock right over there. And I caught them on a little piece. Shrimp. I like to take off the shell. I like to get the nice meaty part. This is what I'm using. Small hook with the shrimp. It's like a little, not a drop shot, like a, maybe a drop shot, I don't know. Hook. Then 1 ounce weight. And I'm using, I just got this reel and rod a couple days ago. It's the first time me ever using it. It's a Cass King Mela 2 and a Shimano. So boring. I don't know. That one. With the Shimano. So, see, this is what you do. Try not to get on the dock. There we go. Get right by that plant. Let it drop till it hits the bottom. Sometimes when you're reeling up, you'll get them, but sometimes it'll be like a. Sometimes it'll stop too. Or if it's full. And it's key to use the circle hook and pretty small because they have real small mouths. And I like to use octopus gamagatsu hooks. Gamagatsu size 6. Gamagatsu octopus hooks. Not circle hooks, octopus hooks. Those work the best for. And I've never gut hooked one on a gamagatsu hook. And I think it's good to use a coin weight because the coin weight will help lift off those rocks better because you're fishing near rocks. And that's another thing too. If you're fishing in a marina and anywhere for striped perch, then you want to use coin weight. Little striped perch. See how small their mouths are? Beautiful fish. Absolutely.